welcome back to another daily vlog. I think we're on like 14 now. 14? Currently putting my socks on. Oh my gosh. This chair is missing a wheel, and it consistently, on a normal basis, drives me over the edge when I almost fall out of this chair because of that wheel. But yet, I just don't want to spend the $2 to just buy a new wheel. I don't know why. All right, so I actually got up early this morning. I think at like 6 a.m. It's currently like, it's like 7:30. So it's only been like an hour and a half. But I went and made the coffee short for, it'll be technically tomorrow because you won't see this until tomorrow. But yesterday's video, which is, if you guys haven't seen that, I'll put a footnote for you guys right here. Make sure to go check that out. It's probably one of the best vlogs I've ever made on this channel so far. It was a lot of fun. I was able to get one of my ride or dies to be in the video. It was great. So I've actually been pretty fortunate this morning to have good lighting from here and over there to where it's not like counterbalancing my face, which is really nice. But I've been spending this morning actually watching a documentary that I've been wanting to watch for a long time. So I've been really enjoying that. I'll probably spend most of the morning watching that until I go to my first class. I leave here in like 30 minutes. So I'll spend about 30 minutes watching this and then we're gonna head out. It's actually kind of chilly out this morning, I'm not gonna lie. It's kind of chilly. Solid like 30 degrees maybe out here. Oh, I didn't get rid of my keys. Well, glad that one's over with. About fell asleep in that class, as usual though. About to head home, grab some breakfast, maybe another cup of coffee. I'm thinking about it and probably watch more of that documentary. But I'm almost done. I only have like 20 or 30 minutes left, so. All right, I actually just finished that documentary and I actually went ahead and watched a whole movie that I found on the same website. I got a little sidetracked, but it was really good. All right, so basically, did I forget my water, guys? All right, I've been doing these. I've been trying to get my time down for the water challenge. I got like a 4.85 the first time, then a 4.3 on my second try. Well, that was like a couple of vlogs ago, vlog 12. If you haven't seen it, I'll put a footnote for you right here. But I want to try to keep like gradually get it lower. I used to be able to do it in like, it was under 3 seconds. So I kind of want to get back to there. So I'm gradually just going to keep doing this in vlogs until I get it. But I'm going to have to actually sit down because of the lighting and everything. Because I don't have a tall tripod. So I'm going to have to sit down. We all saw what happened. Well, like I said, if you haven't seen it, you know, you already missed the footnotes. Now you got to go back. Got my timer right here. All right. So my time, but perf. I'm gonna head back in. I actually want to work on my description for my videos. So I'm gonna work on that. And then I'm probably also gonna work on making a entry to the channel, which is for people who haven't subscribed. So if you haven't subscribed, what are you doing? It's free. You just hit that little subscribe button. You know, you can even leave a like on this video if you want, you know? All right, well, let's go. I just finished editing my descriptions. If you stayed this long, good for you. I'll see you all tomorrow.